This is an advanced game of Uma where the object is to build sentences. You can arrange your sentences any way you want, but if you want to stick to a format, I would suggest tense, action, subject, location, and time. Or if the subject is a pronoun like he, she, them, and so forth, then use tense, subject, action, location, and time. First thing, we want to remove all of the tense markers. Pick about 20 nouns and about 20 verbs to use in a game. The rest of the cards are going to go in the main stack. Set the main stack in the middle of all of the players and the tense markers right next to the stack because you're going to be competing each hand for a tense marker. In this example, the first tense marker is sa, the past tense. Each player takes turns pulling one card from the deck. Players should look at their cards and agree to keep the cards or set them aside. If you feel like you can use the card in your sentence, then keep the card. If you feel like you cannot use the card, drop it and pull another one. If even one player wants to keep their card, all of the players must keep their card and pull another one from the deck. The object is to build a sentence and win the tense marker. If you have extra cards that will not fit with your main sentence, you can begin building other sentences. When it comes back to your turn and you have a sentence, read your entire sentence in Samoan. If your sentence is valid and you've read it correctly, you win the tense marker. The game is over when all of the tense markers are gone. The one with the most tense markers wins.